Sri Krishna.
Thank you, Chairman, sir. Honorable Minister has been making all the right noises for the last so many months after taking charge. He has appointed nine judges to the Supreme Court. That's a commendable job. There is nothing much to say. Four women judges as well. There's nothing much about the bill which everyone is ready to support, except for the fact that what Pinakini Mishra has said regarding the clarity whether this House can actually legislate that bill or not, which I hope the minister will give the clarity when he rise up to reply to it. But I have 3 points to make. One is with regards to the cooling off period that a lot of members have mentioned. That this needs to be taken because all the PSUs, even if a scientist working in ISRO also has a cooling off period after he retires. But how come judiciary doesn't have that? There's a for the last few months I've seen the minister going through, honourable minister going through, to revive the arbitration panel across the country. And I hope if you have this cooling off period and push them towards the arbitration, your dream also will succeed. I hope you'll take it. And second thing with regards to the collegium, there's nothing wrong with the people behind the collegium, but the problem is with the opaqueness of the collegium. That is a contentious issue. With regards to collegium, the problem is even the people who are worked behind it also had explosion. They have conducted an unprecedented press meet 3 or 4 years back, and they also asked for the revival of the system behind the collegium. And also the members here, most of the members here also are saying there should be some transparency with the collegium. We have passed law 3 or 4 years back, a National Judiciary Appointment Commission as well. I hope under your leadership, under the Honorable Minister, I hope we'll see the day, light of the day. And last, maybe it doesn't go to directly to the minister, but with regards to the bill, which has been stuck down in the Supreme Court, and with so much urgency, we have brought that bill here and we're trying to pass it here. But there are so many other institutes who have also served very well for the country, like say for example Army, which are really looking for one rank, one pension. And I hope the Treasury benches here will keep that in mind. Not only the judiciary has to be expedited and taken up with this urgency, other institutes also has to be considered, like Army as well. With that, sir, thank you very much, sir.
Mr. Ravi Kumar.
ఇండస్ట్రీని అంత అసహ్యంగా మాట్లాడారు. రెస్పాన్సిబుల్ ఎమ్మెల్యేలు, ఎంపీలు, మినిస్టర్లు వీళ్ళందరూ ఇలా మాట్లాడుతూ అంటే చంపేయాలన్నారు, దీపిక పడుకొని నరుకుతామన్నారు, సినిమా ఆడవాళ్ళు అంతా చెడిపోయారు, సినిమాలో ఉన్న మగవాళ్ళ పెళ్ళాలందరూ చెడిపోయారన్నారు. అంతకంటే డ్యామేజింగ్గా అని ఉంటున్నారు. సో ఎంత హేట్రెడ్ ఎక్కడికి వెళ్తుంది? మళ్ళీ వీళ్ళే స్త్రీ దేవత అంటారు, స్త్రీని పూజించాలంటారు, స్త్రీని ఇది చేయాలంటారు, ఇది చేయాలంటారు.